Seven songs, seven cities countdown. It is over. We just concluded it, man. We up here. We turn it up on this Tuesday.
Popular demand.
And we got the boy Princinnati in the building.
Yeah. You already know what it is. Fresh Fraternity. What up?
Yeah. Princinnati. Now, of course, you know the name. It's got, and that, of course, when I saw it, I was like, you know, he's got to be from Cincinnati.
Of course.
He's got to be. But it's crazy because we just interviewed somebody last week, and their name had Philly in it. And we was like, yeah, you from Philly. Like, I'm from Detroit. I'm like, oh. So I had to at least ask you. You know what I'm saying?
Nah, I got it. I remember initially it was like I was coming up with the name. It was like I seen Lil Wayne had a mixtape at the time, the Louisiana.
Yep.
You know what I'm saying? And I was just like, Flo Rida. I was like,
yep,
how
Florida.
Can I do?
Ooh. How can you flip it?
That's it.
That's dope. Yeah. I love that name, dog.
I like this shit.
You came up with it by yourself, or you had some people in the room brainstorming with you?
Nah, it was a cipher. Mm-hmm. It was a cipher back, I think it was like 09. Mm-hmm. And I hopped in. They was like, you rapping like you trying to be the king out here. I was 19. I was like, nah. He's like, you at least the prince. So then it was just an AKA.
Right.
But then everything was / Princinnati, my MySpace, my Facebook, my whatever. And then it was like, people just start calling me that. So I just ran with it.
That's what it is. Sometimes the crowd, the people decide for you. I know some other rappers that had that happen to them like that. Like, yeah, I mean, this was my Twitter. And then eventually it just became my real rap name. Because that's what everybody.
And then it's catchy enough. Like, you know what I'm saying? Just
super
randomly
catchy.
It's like, Princinnati, like, you're going to remember that.
Oh, yeah.
You know what I'm saying? So.
How long you been taking it serious?
I've been taking it serious for about 7.
Okay.
Seven. I've been taking it real serious. Like, I've been, like, just really investing. I pay a bill. Mm-hmm. Go back to this. Pay a bill, buy a beat. Pay a bill, ask for what like, what's your budget? I mean, it's everything. Like, I don't have a budget.
Right.
My income. Money.
Right.
Money. That's what it is. It's just, give me the price.
Yeah.
It is what it is.
Yeah, man.
That's real work.
That's what's up. A lot of people don't know that, man. They think it's all fun and games, which it can be, but this is a business first.
That's what they don't understand about the music. Business.
Music.
You know what I mean?
Business.
Like, I was just itemizing in my taxes. Like, I ain't know. I just noticed what me and my brother spent last year. I was like, that hurt. Reading that number hurt. Like, that was just the stuff we had receipts for. We had receipts. It was like 23 bands.
That ain't shit compared to what you really spent.
Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, that don't count the drinks I bought. That don't count none of that stuff.
Yeah,
like,
I was about to say.
The gas on the way to this road trip. None of that.
Everything. Food and little stuff. People forget all about that little stuff.
Yeah.
I always tell people, I mean, networking can be free, but it's going to cost you a little bit. Because
you got to
pay to get inside some spots. You got to pay for gas. Then when you get in there, you just don't want to be sick. You got to come on, get one drink or something.
I mean,
like,
you got to. And then, y'all see how my promo materials go.
Uh-huh.
My stuff ain't cheap.
Exactly. I was about to say, this stuff, you got to pay for that, man.
Yeah, you got to put it together the right way. You feel me?
This is dope, by the way, y'all. We in here. We checking out his promo material.
Mm-hmm.
And he has, like, a lanyard in it. And it has his information on, like, a small flyer in a plastic. I've never, ever. It's like, y'all get a VIP pass or something, or you go to the Super Bowl, right. You get it around your neck, and it has the USB attached to it. This is dope,
got
man.
Music and
the information.
The wristband, nigga.
Oh, yeah, the wristband.
Oh, I didn't even see the wristband. Oh,
that's
because
you're blind. Come on, bro. It's always promo. You got to work smart now. All right, like,
exactly.
You end up wearing it, promoting me. Somebody going to ask who is Princinnati.
Exactly.
Oh, shit, yes.
But
on
some default type shit, like,
oh snap,
I like
people
that.
Notice
man.
The shit without even telling you to notice it,
right? Mm-hmm.
Cause they gonna go look, damn, what the fuck that nigga got on his goddamn wrist?
Super dope.
This other stuff, I be at work, I have on a wristband, I don't say nothing. They just they go there and then they had notice, like, oh, that's what you've been. That's what I've been.
Like, that's what I've been doing. All the
you
stuff,
don't have to talk.
You don't have to say nothing. So you be in Atlanta for 3 years. You said you be back and forth though a lot.
No, I live here, but I go home a lot. Like, I keep a show. Like, you know what I'm saying?
Right.
Like, last year we did Lil Wayne up there.
Oh, okay. Oh, damn.
But then I did the block party down here for birthday bash too. So
Back
and forth.
Yeah.
Like, my brother's still there, so he's still keeping my name hot there.
That's
and
dope.
Then I'm here networking and figuring out how we need to get it. So then we still can get it in multiple markets, not just Cincinnati or Atlanta.
That's what's up.
Hell yeah, two cities going strong. Then you still got the hometown city, which I always stress to these artists. Look, man, you come from whatever city, make sure you're still doing your work there, or you did something there.
Right.
Because I hate when people just pop up in Atlanta. Yeah, Okay, but the city that you was in was a lot smaller. You didn't do nothing there.
You just trying to go from 0 to 100.
Right. You know what I'm saying? That's
how it is. That's how it was. Right. I ran into the big homie Kingpin, Rap Juggernaut.
Yeah,
you know, that's the whole thing. I ran into him here. He checked my resume there. Then I ran into him again there because it was me and Cool America at the time. We had a show in the same building. Then I ran into him in D.C. He was like, all right. Y'all doing something. Then I seen him see another leg.
Yeah.
Like,
now he see you.
But he had to check. He had to check to make sure what was up. Like, you know what I'm saying? So he checked with the big homies. Like, he's heard about everywhere.
Oh, man.
Yeah, Juggernaut is the real kingpin.
Yes.
That's his name, say.
So, this single we got right here lined up is called Talk To Me.
Yes, sir.
How long you been going hard pushing this?
We literally dropped it in October, and it started just got it on its own.
Oh, okay.
You know what I'm saying? Like I said, the radio station back home got it. We got a couple music meetings lined up next week down here.
What's the name of the station up there that's pumping it?
101.1 The Whip.
101.1, y'all. So we got listeners all across the world, so you know, you never know, some people in Cincinnati, I'll be like, you don't know.
I know they're tuning in right now. New York, West Coast.
Yes. So let's get to it right now, man. Who produced this track?
Shout out to the homie Young X. He did the hook. He did part of the hook as well.
Uh-huh,
Young X. He did some records for K Camp.
Okay.
Rich the Kid.
Okay.
You know what I'm saying? Cool. He goes back and forth. He rocked with Stewie Rock Heavy.
Okay. Stewie.
But he from Cincinnati.
Story Rock in the building. Let's get to it right now. Princinnati is in the building. Got his newest single. It's called Talk To Me. We in here. I'm the Man Radio Show. Highly Unique Radio. Let's go. Listen to me.
This is a DJ Baby Slim exclusive. I got a stack of fives and a stack of ones, and I keep them both on me just to have some fun. Now if I throw one bet, I build anticipation. So if I throw a couple, then I need a conversation. I throw a band in this rack, I throw it up, she throw it back, then add a stack of ten. Then she do a trick with her friend. That's perfect execution. Throw it in a revolution. That thing is a problem, and my wallet got a solution. Her time just came off, but her bottom coming, I'm guessing. My money shower so heavy, you can't see it blow on my section. Her hands on her knees, and then she drop it to a split. Throw another stack to see if she can keep going on the stick. I'm dealing with a boss, you know I got a floss. Tell me if I gotta spend it, let me know how much it costs. I'm dealing with a boss, you know I got a floss. Tell me if I gotta spend it, let me know how much it costs.
DJ Baby Slim, run that shit back.
Let me know how much it's on. DJ Baby Slim exclusive. What kind of flaws on me? If I gotta spin it, let me know how much it's on.
DJ Baby Slim, run that shit back.
I got a stack of fives and a stack of ones. This is a DJ Baby Slim exclusive. Now if I throw one bet, I build anticipation. So if I throw a couple, then I need a conversation. I throw a band in this rap, I throw it up, she throw it back, then add a stack of ten. Then she do a trick with her friend. That's perfect execution. Throw it in a revolution. That thing is a problem, and my wallet got a solution. Her time just came off, but her bottom coming, I'm guessing. My money shower so heavy, you can't see it flow on my section. Her hands on her knees, and then she drop it to a split. Throw another stack to see if she can keep it on the stick. I'm dealing with a boss, you know I got a floss. Tell me if I gotta spin it, let me know how much it costs. Girl, you're dealing with a boss, you know I got a floss. Tell me if I gotta spin it, let me know how much it costs.
Have a conversation. Talk. What we talking? Money? I got a lot of paper. Keep a lot of sweat. That's why I got a lot of haters. I can't let that get to me. Oh, assalamu alaikum. Oh, oh. God, that's too much time. I need so damn much. I had to throw a flag on the place. Oh, oh, oh. I might send a cat to a place. Hit it from the back and throw a bag on her face. Oh, damn, happy. That ain't right. Why you say that? When your music jumping, ain't you gotta play that? Now I got her mad and she don't wanna talk to me. I threw that Cali pole on. She made that bang that ball to me.
You're dealing with a boss, you know I got a flaw, sonny. If I gotta spin it, let me know how much it costs. You're dealing with a boss, you know I got a flaw, sonny. If I gotta spin it, let me know how much it costs.
Hey, we up in here live, man. We got the boy Princinnati in the building. Woo, that thing was hot, man. You could have gave us the dirty one. You know we played dirty music.
No, it's the full DJ pack on there.
Okay. I played the clean version.
Niggas.
You know what I'm saying?
That was on you, bro. Like,
yeah.
Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, I was prepared, you feel
me? Yeah. That song right there is dope, man.
I definitely appreciate it.
That definitely sound like a
straight strip club.
Yeah, you can take that to a strip club.
Nah, that the motivation was a night after Follies.
You know, oh, man. Word.
Yeah. We was in there. I was in there with the homie Junior. He shoot videos. We was in there with his boys. I was like, this was my first time in Follies. I'm like, oh, yeah. This is how I got to get down?
Yeah.
With the strip club?
Cause yeah, man.
We don't really got them back home. I'm like,
really?
It ain't like that.
Y'all ain't got a lot of strip clubs.
We're not allowed to have them in Hamilton County at all. Like, they ain't on the outskirts. Like, you got to
go outside of the
city. You got to drive like Stone Mountain to get to a strip club. And it's only like only like two.
Damn.
Like, you have strippers, but you gotta have like stripper parties. Yeah.
Damn.
So nah, it ain't like that.
Boy, we spoiled.
So, when I got here, I was wild. I was like, like it's 50 chicks in here. All of them bad.
And they
all of them bad. I'm like,
yo,
what is going on?
Especially at Follies, dog. It's every different race, culture. You can go, I see a bad Asian girl over there.
Yo.
Look at this badass Caribbean Jamaican girl.
Right.
Oh, wow, we got a bad Russian chick.
Yeah.
It was like that.
I've been to Follies, dog. They got the whole rainbow coalition of bad girls.
Shout out to John. I need to come holler at you, John. Shout out to John over at Follies. He's the DJ over there. I need to come holler at him. I need to drop this off to him.
Hey.
Yeah,
drop this off.
That shit like a Walmart.
Peaches also is another good strip club that you want to
Peaches though. I was in Onyx last week.
Been to the Ups?
I ain't been to Onyx in a while.
I ain't been to Pinups in a minute.
I ain't never been to Pinups.
Oh, yeah, you gotta go to Pinups.
I live by the Flame, so I've been there.
Oh, of course, I've been to the Flame. The Flame Pinups, you gotta check that out, man.
I'm gonna take
DJ Shawty Rock is over there.
A good month, and I'm gonna just go through all of them, drop off the record for real.
Cause DJ Shawty Rock, he DJs over there, and he be breaking a lot of records. So
okay, I'm gonna holler at him.
Yeah,
Shawty Rock.
He Coalition, I believe.
Yeah, no way. I did New Music Mondays a couple of weeks
ago. Oh, okay.
So if that's the case, he probably got it already.
He probably already got it.
Well, I'll holler at him.
Follow up.
You know what you gotta do.
The follow up game gotta be strong too, man. So the project is out.
Yeah. Oh, no. The project's coming in May.
It's coming in May. Okay.
Yeah, free before 12. All stuff for the ladies.
What do you have out right now, though, that they can download or maybe stream?
I mean, everything is on Spotify. I mean, okay. I had a mixtape I did, Royalty Volume 1, but it was a while back. You know what I'm saying? Like, so we've been going a few different directions with the project. So now we got free before 12. That's coming in May. Mm. And then I got what's the joint? Speed Dating. All singles.
Oh, that's tough.
All singles. So three before 12, speed all dating. For the ladies. And then Speed Dating coming right after that. It's all singles.
All singles.
All singles. No lie. It ain't no filler.
There ain't no album fillers.
None.
All bangers.
You know what I'm saying? Straight up.
Videos too?
Yeah, definitely. That's what we've been doing. I just got done with the Talk To Me video. Mm-hmm. I'm doing that uncut one in March. I got to let y'all know.
Oh, shit.
Because I did the regular back home. And I'm be doing the uncut here, of course. Mm-hmm. So I'll let y'all know. I think we'll be doing that middle of March.
Yeah, please let a nigga know because might not make it
work. We gotta come through there for that.
I'm gonna definitely let you know what's up. I was talking to a few of the promoters and everything. Like, we not setting up nothing. We gonna just get the section.
Right.
We just gonna film.
Right.
Like, it's gonna be a regular night. Like, we're not fabricating nothing.
Right. That's good.
Like, we gonna just straight. We just gonna get the ones. We gonna bring a couple wigs out. And that's how we gonna do that. You feel me?
And you can debut it. We got a video show that we do. I don't know if you saw it, but we just debuted a few weeks ago. Mm-hmm. And all you gotta do is email the link. And we support all the independent artists. For independent artists.
Time.
And we do 10 to 1. We count it down. And it debuts every weekend on YouTube. So.
No doubt. Okay, well, we're looking at dropping a video that second week in March. Okay. The regular video. We're gonna shoot the uncut one. Probably when we got that, then you know we just get that to work on.
What you doing this Friday?
This Friday? Nothing.
You need to come. I'm DJing at the Union. It's called an event called the Pregame. We do a lot of performances. So if you want to come through and perform, man, let me know.
Oh yeah, no doubt. We definitely make that happen.
Yeah, you need to come through for that. It'd be lit. It'd be super lit, man. You got any shout outs you want to give?
Just shout out to my brother Chase Manhattan. Shout out to my little homie Autumn Marco. You know what I'm saying? Fresh Frat, we in here. Shout out to the homie Young X, aka Evan. Like I said, he did that beat. He was on that record. Mm-hmm. You know what I'm saying? He been working hard with the working hard promoting on his end too. So I appreciate that.
And I see you got the website. Let them know the website as well.
Man, Princinnati.com. Everything is Princinnati.
Good job.
Everything. Like Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, SoundCloud, Spotify, Tidal. Everything is Princinnati.
Good job.
Prince without the E.
Yeah.
Cincinnati, but put the PR instead.
Yeah, huh? Man. Yeah, that's a good way to put it.
Yeah.
Because folk like G.A. Clay, you already know.
Slim, the one I asked work. Him, bro.
You can't spell one for Slim. Damn.
Man, I can't spell Cincinnati, man. So when you type it in Google, bro, that shit right there. C-I-N.
Why I had to go back about 50 times and be like, bro.
Hey, man, don't tell everybody this shit.
But even if you can't spell it, that's how we got the wristband.
I ain't never fucking with a bachelor.
People like him. Cool.
It's all about the promo.
Man, I graduated the other day, man.
Just in case, but it's all good. Nah, my Google is decent, so it should be able to come up without you even finishing typing.
Exactly.
You know what I'm saying? So we all right. That's all
right right up. Now. Boy, yeah. We're going to keep spinning this, boy. This record is hot, man.
I definitely appreciate
real
it.
Real talk, boy. We appreciate you for coming through. And make sure we're going to be back on this Friday, man. You know what I'm saying? You need to be tuning in this Friday. We do a power hour, 1 hour of number of hot music. And we definitely go get this on for that hour, man. This is a banger. Talk to me, Princinnati. We appreciate you for coming through. Anything left on your mind you want to just say to the people before you get off?
Like I just said, man, call your local stations. We got music meetings everywhere. I'll be in Charlotte for CIAA. Shout out to 92.7 The Block. We're going to be with them.
Yeah.
But yeah, Free Before 12 coming in May.
Coming in May, y'all. Y'all all be looking out for that project.
Look out
Cincinnati.
For
yo, this song was so dope, man. We're going to run it back, man. Let's do it.
Girl, you dealing with a boss. I know I got a boss. If I got a spin it, let me know how much.
We learned to make.
If I got a spin it, let me know how much.
Got a stack of fives and a stack of ones.
DJ
and
Baby Slim.
Hold on me just to have some fun. Now if I throw one bet, I build anticipation. So if I throw a couple, then I need a conversation. I toss a band and it's a wrap. I throw it up, she throw it back. Then add a stack of tens. Then she do a trick with her friend. That's perfect execution. Throw it in a revolution. That thing is a problem and my wallet got a solution. Her time just came off, but her bottle coming, I'm guessing. My money shower so heavy, you can't see the floor on my section. Her hands on her knees and then she drop it to a split. Throw another stack and see if she can keep doing it on the stick. You know I got a floss. Tell me if I got a spin it. Let me know how much it costs. Girl, you're dealing with a boss. And you know I got a floss. Tell me if I got a spin it. Let me know how much it costs. Make that talk to me. Talk. Make that talk to me. Talk. Make that talk to me. Talk. Make that talk to me. Ooh. Make that have a conversation.
Talk.
What we talking? Money? I got a lot of paper. Keep a lot of sweat. That's why I got a lot of haters. I can't let that get to me. Whoa. Assalamu alaikum. Ooh. Girl, that's too much air on the way. I mean so damn much I had to throw a flag on the plate. Ooh. I might send a cat to a place. Hit it from the back and throw a bag on her face. Ooh, damn, that ain't right. Why you say that? Whoa. When your music jumping, they just gotta play that. Now I got her mad and she don't wanna talk to me. I threw that Cali gold on. She made that ball to me.
Girl, you dealing with a boss. You know I got a floss. Tell me if I gotta spin it, let me know how much it costs. Girl, you dealing with a boss. You know I got a floss. Tell me if I gotta spin it, let me know how much it costs.
Make that talk to me.
Talk.
Make that talk to me.
Talk.
Make that